Common criteria is an internationally recognized set of guidelines for the security of information technology products. It's primarily intended to help buyers be assured that the process of specification, implementation, and evaluation for any certified product was conducted in a thorough and standard manner. In other words, common criteria assures a buyer that the product they are purchasing has been independently verified to behave securely as measured against internationally agreed specifications. Common criteria's purpose is to allow organizations to ensure they are purchasing equipment that has been independently verified as meeting specific security requirements. It's a mandatory requirement for the US federal government and for many international governments too, and it's also frequently requested by non-government users that take security seriously, such as data centers, internet service providers, financial and other enterprise organizations. Common criteria can be applied to a variety of computer systems, including operating systems, databases, network devices, smart cards, and so on. For each of these, a protection profile is defined that specifies the type of security requirements for that class of equipment. A protection profile specifies generic security evaluation criteria to confirm the equipment's conformance to the security requirements for that family of information system products. So that means buyers looking for a particular type of product can focus on those certified against the protection profile that meets their needs. Common criteria certified products have been rigorously evaluated by accredited third-party security labs in accordance with internationally accepted criteria and a government-managed framework. This means buyers have a greater level of assurance that the products they buy will be fit for purpose. For example, the product's security functions have been independently verified, the product has been assessed for vulnerability and has passed penetration tests, the developers' processes have been assessed, and the product meets common criteria procurement requirements. Common criteria certification only applies to the configurations and versions specified by the certified security target. So, if, for example, the product changes from version 1 to version 2, the certificate will not apply to that new version. However, there is a process called assurance continuity to allow minor product changes to be evaluated and subsequent product versions documented on the original common criteria certificate. The Common Criteria Portal is the home for information about common criteria and has searchable lists of certified products arranged by protection profile to help purchasers find the right product for their needs. Evaluation Assurance Level, or EAL, is a numerical rating that was used to describe the depth and rigor of an evaluation. Each EAL corresponded to a package of security assurance requirements which covered the complete development of a product within a given level of strictness. There were 7 levels, with EAL 1 being the most basic and therefore the cheapest to implement and evaluate, up to EAL 7 being the most stringent and therefore the most expensive. In 2012, NIAP, the US organization responsible for implementing common criteria, decided to change the evaluation methodology. The problem with the EAL system was that products could have different EAL levels within the same protection profile, which makes product comparisons very difficult for purchasers. The revised system removed the EAL levels for each protection profile, and instead, products are simply deemed compliant if they pass. The new protection profiles ensure security requirements are achievable, repeatable, and testable, and product comparisons are therefore easier and more reliable. So when making purchasing decisions, buyers now only need to look for products that are PP compliant for the protection profile that matches their business activity, rather than trying to understand the meaning of the EAL numbering scheme. In conclusion, common criteria provides standardized worldwide criteria for evaluating information technology operational security. Protection profiles are used to establish an internationally recognized baseline of security requirements and techniques. Telesis is currently developing products to meet the requirements of the network devices protection profile, and we'll be announcing its progress in due course.